you say will go on record, don't worry.
Sir, Congress party has not learnt lessons in the, from the past. So, yeah, I request you to teach the lesson to the Congress party. If you can't teach the lesson, people of this country will teach the lesson to the Congress party, sir. Sir, this is establishing mega textile park in Kopparthi. Sir, the government recently notified establishment of 7 mega integrated textile region and apparel parks in the country with a total outlay of 4,445 crores. Sir, these Mitra parks, in abbreviated park form, these are all called Mitra parks. These Mitra parks will integrate the entire textile value chain from spinning, weaving, dyeing and printing at a single location and introduce modern infrastructural facilities for entire value chain. This will help reducing the logistic cost, generate employment and attract local and foreign investment in the textile sector, sir. Sir, the Kopparthi region of YSR Kadapa district is home for a thriving and dynamic textile industry with a strong presence of textile-based industries. With the recent establishment of mega industrial hub in the region, what is infrastructural and logistic linkage needed for Mitra parks to flourish. Sir, in the past few years, the region has become a preferred destination for the investors and the Andhra Pradesh government is working actively to promote it. Sir, promote it as an investor-friendly region through host of incentives and subsidies. Sir, Andhra Pradesh is the single largest producer of cotton, silk, possesses skill base of 4.5 lakh handloom and power loom workers, sir, and has well-developed spinning and processing sector. Hence the state would greatly benefit from the establishment of Mitra Park, which would help integrating supply chain spread across the state at a single nodal point. Hence, I urge the government of India to establish one of the 7 Mitra Parks in Kopparthi region of YSR Kadapa district in Andhra Pradesh. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
His name has to be put in the bulletin.